All right, hello there everybody. My name's Ace and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. I really want to play this game. That was a random thing. But this is right after our last one. Like I said before, I plan to record two videos every night. Upload one a day. Did we go in here? No, we didn't. Or we didn't search everything in here, apparently. I find that odd. This is a very small room with almost zero light. Oh, my turning is off on this controller. Oh, it's my old controller, okay. Sorry about the last video, my controller died. I should have checked the battery before I decided to play. But mistakes happen. Yeah, I searched all of this up here. What the hell am I missing down here then? There's a lot of clocks around. Oh. Come fluid. There we go. Now I got everything in here. This way. No. This is just the door that we just came in, right? Or is this the big door? Yeah, it's a big door. Which means... Look at the staircases. Because I'm probably going to have to go back down to the blood room. The blood room. It's broken. Searched everything except for that room. We don't have the lockpick, right? No, we don't. We got these. I gotta think. Here we go. Find the mask. We were just in here. Yeah, we were. Nothing happens. What's stopping us from going around? Get in here. I guess here go through a doorway again. Ah, oh, that's satisfying. That is very satisfying. No, 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 no. Ah! I think we made all those first aids. Bedchamber. Try to look at all the, I guess we're gonna go over here. Why did we not go that way? I don't know. Why is there only you in here? Lady Dimitrescu is going to be different than the daughters. Way different. Now we have a flashlight. We didn't search everything down here. Got to double check we're still in the same room. Yeah, this is the daughter, yeah. No chest. Oh wait, no, wrong symbol, my bad. Uh-oh. I figure I should give that a shot. Peppa? There we go. How am I supposed to get that, huh? It's not at the right angle. Crystal fragment. How'd that not touch? We're gonna be here like 10 hours. What? No, I don't get it. Okay, let's let it rest. And a note. I'm not sure there's enough length for this. Yes, keep glitching. Keep glitching, it'll help. There we go, finally. Why am I doing that? I just... this. Analog sticks don't exactly help here. This is just making me dizzy. This is gonna be a stupid idea, but that works. What's in you? Why is there an eyeball in here? Azer eye. I don't know, what's that for? But whatever. That wasn't creepy to hear at all, no sorry. Yeah, we can pretty much just book it through here. Not that. Oh, God. Hey, I actually know my way. I like that the music is playing. I don't like that's playing at all. Whatever. Okay, we know this room, but not that one, apparently. We need to check it out. There's something in here. Besides the locked door. This room doesn't count. This is one of the things that is too oblivious to me. The music can stop now, there's nobody here. Why is this room locked? We'll find it later. Don't tell me this is a dead, bloody end. It is. This makes sense that showing me that part of the castle. That's weird. So we're gonna go all the way around. Figured we should equip a weapon if those things decide to ever appear on or. This means that we gotta go through the maze again. Or maybe not, that's kind of easy. We are back in here. I know I keep saying that, but there's not much else I can do. We're just down there. Showed us that room. It doesn't make sense, though.
Play with me some more.
No.
So we finally
we met more than once already.
Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
Come on. You're really just a tower in the middle of my way. Yeah, I know we keep coming back here, but it's a safe point, okay? That's what we should probably save it, guys, real quick.
Seeking something in particular?
Maybe. Oh, it's just the, Okay. Mines. We could get these. Let's get these.
This is all an investment. Have a wonderful adventure.
Sorry, I'm tired. It's currently 12. Oh, dang, it's past midnight. That's upstairs.
Wait long.
Kinda, yeah. Everything is searched in this area. Everything's searched in there too, what the?
I won't last until dinner. I guess I should hold back a little.
Where do you think you are?
Past you. Are there hidden bells like that throughout this entire building? Or maybe we can see them all. It's not obvious. Are the other ones seeing that this is a doorway? That's what I was missing. Okay, next up we got the library. We didn't find everything in here? Okay, we'll keep looking. Can I still interact with this? No, can't. It's just for the boss fight. It's not really a boss fight per se, but... Okay, now we're gonna search the opera hall. I gotta check my timer. Yep, I still got quite a bit of time. Very good, just double check. Probably a lot of stuff down here that I forgot. Or not forgot, just didn't see. Yeah, the notebook. Yeah, we're good now. The place left that I can think of is a blood area. If we were down there, we would have found it, right? I don't know, this is stumping me. find the bathroom, I think. That's not what it's called, though, is it? Of pleasure and armory. Okay. So, key there, go back inside. Go upstairs. Go. Cool. Can we use this armor?
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You suck. I'm trying to look at stuff.
Ready?
Yeah.
Don't move now.
Ow. Turn to Hulk.
No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey! My...
Oh no, she's dead. What's this? Mounted animal skull.
Crazy witch.
We got the last dog. Nice. this the last mask? Okay, so I didn't get to search that well enough, I guess. Also, we killed all three. Congrats to us, right? Oh, it's a crouched or whatever. How much ammo do we have in total? 21 and 3. Let's make some more shotgun ammo. You never know when you're gonna need it. Search everything in here. Oh. Okay then. Rings are never what they appear to be. Like something could fit in it. Sweet, so we can sell it for even more now. We still haven't gotten everything? Find this weird. Check. What are we missing? Oh, whatever. Gotta be quick. Never mind.
The entire blood of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Yeah. I backed myself in a corner.
Where do you think you're going?
I think I'm leaving. I'm gonna go put another mask away. Okay then, that's odd. You suck. That's a terrible joke to say to you.
Let's wrap things up quickly.
Okay. You go first. Which one is this one? Pleasure or anger? Anger. One more mask. I don't know where it could be. I really don't. Anger, maybe that really is in the blood tunnels. Don't know how I got there though. The hell is here?
Naturally. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine.
There we go.
One of my most popular items.
Figured we should, you know, get more inventory space. Okay, how much time? Okay, yeah, we still got a bit of time.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, thank you for the upgrade. Okay, we need... I'm gonna save first since we killed all three. Look at that. Our health at? Okay. Not enough.
The entire bloodline of House Dometresk is done in by the likes of you?
Yeah.
A rat can't run from the dragon's claws.
Actually, they can. Just did. We need to get this there. Oops, we didn't need to come out here. We need to actually go upstairs.
Don't Hi. Waste my time.
One right there. It's gotta be a reason those are there. Oh. And I may or may not be reading a guide for this right now. Oh, okay, that's the bell. And what do we need? 2, 3, 4. We need one more. Hmm. I do apologize for reading a guide, but I'm really lost right now. I like this room lit up. It's cool. Here, we got that one. Figured. But that's all of them. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Can't even tell what I'm looking at. Oh, that's where the painting should be, okay. What? What is it talking about? I don't get it. Figured I might give it a shot. Sorry if this is not as interesting. Might need to figure this out. Did I? No. Sorry. This is weird. I'm stickers. Look out the window high up on the other side. Shoot the bell hanging outside through the glass. Where's the last one? Oh. Okay, you know what? Went the wrong way, didn't I? Yep. I do. I'm gonna save right here and end this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know we didn't get as much done as we did in the last one, but hopefully in our next video we will get the last. last mask and continue on in the story. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, snap that like button. Make sure you subscribe and also make sure that bell icon's lit up so you're notified whenever I upload. See ya!